What's going on, guys? Today we're back with another banger! And today we got special guests on the video.
We got the Grinch.
We got the Grinch. So today is Vlogmas day 3. And today we are going to be doing the guest the emoji video. Hello.
I'm a Grinch.
You're the smelly Grinch.
And the rubber Grinch.
The rubber. No, we're good people, man. It's Christmas. We're meant to be spreading love. We ain't spreading badness.
I rub Christmas.
No, we're not rubbing Christmas. I'll punch you in your
face.
But yeah, so today, guys, we're doing guest day emoji.
Guys, Santa's a bad guy.
How's Santa a bad guy?
He breaks some people's houses.
I know, but at least he's not stealing things. If you break into your house, he's giving you presents. He's not taking your presents like this guy here. Like,
hey! Hey, the witch is my friend.
He's a baddie. The Grinch is a baddie, innit, guys? Are we goodies or are we baddie? We goodies, aren't we?
He's a baddie.
I got the Grinch's dog.
The Grinch's dog? What's his name? I've never seen him before.
Trevor.
Let me see Trevor.
Trevor.
Yo, Trevor, what's good? No, the Grinch is my friend. It is a good guy. The Grinch is my guy, so I'm not gonna lie to you. So anyway, so we get this video started.
Let's
do it. But before we go, hey, we're trying to be consistent for vlogging now. Yeah?
We're playing a game.
So before we go, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe, and switch your alerts on, as we are gonna try our hardest to drop every single day of Vlogmas. What's wrong?
We got the presents.
Yeah, show the camera then, guys. The other way, son.
Huh?
We got a present.
Yeah.
What are you getting me for Christmas?
I got you.
What are you getting me for Christmas, actually? What are you getting me?
Getting some toys.
Getting me toys?
Yeah.
My guy. Yes. What are you getting me?
Aftershave.
Yes, son.
I'll open this.
So yeah, we're gonna get this video started now, guys. Yes, son. That's not a real present though.
I wanna steal that present.
I didn't think this is a real present. It's not a real present. It's just a pretend present.
I wanna steal
that present. It's a pretend present. So we're gonna go now. Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Are you ready, Grinch?
Yeah, I'm the biggest thing.
I am ready.
Yeah, the Grinch is born. He was made for this.
I'm ready.
The Grinch was made for this.
Hey!
So,
hey! My new dates!
I'm born ready as well.
Which movie do these emojis represent?
Black Panther.
Black Panther.
Huh? You said no?
I said I know.
Oh, I thought you said no.
Black Panther.
That was easy.
Can you identify the movie from these emoji clues?
Inside Out.
I want to have a clue. How's that Inside Out exactly?
Happy?
Cause
sad? The emojis.
Angry? I don't know.
Just go.
You sure, yeah?
Inside,
well done. Oh, yeah, different. Okay, yeah. Home Alone.
House.
Home Alone.
House.
And with the boy. Home Alone. Have you watched Home Alone, guys?
No.
No, we need to show you that film for Christmas.
Yes, he
has. Has he?
Home Alone.
No.
Can you guess the name of this movie?
Ant-Man. Alright, cool. Ant and the Man, yeah?
Ant-Man.
Spider-Man.
Yeah.
If it was a spider, it would be Spider-Man. But it's Ant-Man. That's an ant.
Guys, I think ants are spiders.
Wait there, guys.
Yeah.
You think ants are spiders?
Yeah.
No, ants are different. Ants are tiny. Spiders are massive.
Spiders can be tiny.
Yeah, two different sizes.
Yeah.
But spiders, are you scared of spiders? No.
Yeah,
you're not scared of spiders. I am though. I'm not done. No point. Keys winning. Keys on the roll. Boss baby.
Boss baby.
Alright, that one was light. That's light.
I got three points. I was boss baby.
Oh yeah.
The boss baby. Which movie do you prefer?
This one.
Boss Baby. Out. I've never watched Inside Out before, you know.
This one.
That one, Inside Out.
Yes, Inside Out.
He doesn't watch Inside Out.
He probably does though.
Just watch
Can
it.
Can you decrypt this
no.
movie
title? Jurassic Park. Or Jurassic World? No, Jurassic.
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic World.
Jurassic
World.
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic World.
Jurassic
Park.
Jurassic World.
Jurassic
Park. Jurassic Park. You're right. Still got that right.
Spider-Man.
You got that before me.
Spider-Man. Kyle, you got it, but you lost it this time.
Spider-Man.
He knew what it was.
Spider-Man.
That's what a spider looks like.
Spider-Man.
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 Spider-Man. Can you guess this movie by Emoji? Kung Fu Panda. That one was easy.
I want Panda.
That one was easy.
I want Panda already.
That one was easy.
I want Panda already.
You watched it already?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Kung Fu Panda.
Okay, I'm in the game, boys!
Identify the movie using these emojis.
Don't look up.
Makes sense. I don't know what film that is.
Eyes.
Guys, what film is Don't Look Up? Key, what film is it? So how did you get that right? Well done, though. That was very smart.
I won.
Yeah.
Which emoji
right,
is
one,
like
guys.
The others?
Odd one out. Is that one there? The one that one there. The one at the bottom. The one at the bottom. The third one to the left.
No,
third
blue.
One right. Sorry.
No. The blue.
Blue.
Yeah.
It's right there.
This is the mismatch.
That one looks like the real Spider-Man.
Kind of.
Guess the movie just by looking at these emojis.
Bye, guys.
That's not opening.
Wolverine!
Alright, how much on the base is Wolverine?
Huh?
Wolverine. Wolf. Yeah, in Wolverine. Watch this. Guys, watch this. I got this one correct. I'm happy about that one, you know.
This movie.
Men in Black. Men in Black. I'm on a roll. I'm telling you, I got this. Let's see.
Men in Black. The movie with these.
Lion King.
Lion King.
Too easy.
Hey, we're on a roll, though. We're on a roll. We're doing good, boys. Lion King. That one wasn't too bad.
Can you identify the movie from these emojis?
Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange.
Hey, you know what's crazy, eh? Our cousin was in Doctor Strange, you know. He was a stunt guy. Yeah, shout out Ish, my cousin. He was a stunt guy in Doctor Strange, the first one. So like he used to do the stunts for the, I can't remember what character.
Doctor Strange.
I got it a lot.
Which movie do you like better?
I'll go Doctor Strange.
I go Superman.
You go Doctor Strange as well, guys?
No, I go.
I used to love Men in Black though when I was a kid.
Can you ID the movie title from the emojis?
Yeah, well done.
I like Cars.
That one was light. That was easy.
Cars.
Car.
What car be there? Wait, what's your favorite car? If you could have any car in the world, what car would you get?
A Lamborghini.
Which one? Dino? A Hurricane or something? A Ventador?
Oh, okay.
What's your favorite car? If you could have any car, would you get a Lamborghini too?
No, I got red.
A red Lamborghini?
Yeah.
A red Lamborghini like your Spider-Man.
You want a Lambo?
What's a Lamborghini for Kaiser? Kaiser don't really know names. It's Lamborghini.
Kaiser, Lamborghini yours?
Yeah, get a Lamborghini yours and I'll drive it for us, okay?
It's cars.
Yeah?
No, I'm gonna do it.
What movie is it? Lamborghini.
Alright, what's this? Bear 24, why? Bear Doctor, why? Bear Fairy. Oh, what's that film called again? And the man talks to the bear with Eddie Murphy.
Toy Story.
Wait there. Oh, I got it. Wait there. Let's go.
There's a bear in Toy Story.
Toy Story.
Wait there, guys. How is that Toy Story? The bear, I know there's a bear in Toy Story, but Toy Store.
V.
Oh, Toy Story. I get it. But I think the bear was a rubbish. That bear there was a rubbish pick because then they showed that different toys.
Yeah.
Because it's not really, you don't really know. You're going to automatically, you're going to go with bear. But Toy Store. Yeah, I get it, but I find that one was a bit hard.
Yeah, because the teddy bears are not really that often in them.
Yeah.
Teddy bears.
Decode the movie title from these emoji hints.
Captain America. Hey, I'm on a roll. Hey, you know what? He said the Grinch is my good luck charm. Where's this Grinch at? And the Grinch, my guy. I love you. You know, I love you. I love you. I love you.
Can
you, love
you guess the movie from the emojis?
Right on. Hey. Now, Iron Man, that's right. Definitely.
Iron Man.
Move that out of there.
Iron Man. Identify the odd one out in this set of
found
emojis.
Found it.
I haven't.
I found it.
Have you found it? Where is it? Key, where is it?
I'm gonna find it.
Key's pretending to find it. Hey guys, if anyone found it before us, drop it in the comments. Let me see.
Look, it's right there.
No star. Well done, high five. You found it before me.
But there is a circle, but comes on.
You found the odd.
Oh yeah, I didn't really.
Good job. Guess this movie from the emojis.
Jungle Book.
Jungle Book.
Well done.
Jungle Book.
Give me five, guys. Well done.
Can you ID the movie with these?
Four. I'm on a roll now, guys. I was struggling at the start, but now I'm back at it. And it goes.
Help me.
Okay.
Thor. Which movie pops into your head when you see these emojis?
It could actually be Finding Dory.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, it is. What, you're Finding Nemo? You're still looking for Orange.
Which movie is this?
No!
Frozen? Snow White.
Frozen.
I feel like I've done this before, guys. I've never done this before.
Frozen.
Snow White.
Which movie do you like more?
No!
Iron Man. What one are you going to pick, guys?
I'm going to pick...
Guys.
Yeah?
You said Iron Man, but you went with four because Key chose four. Like, Kai's is literally Key's biggest fan. Which one do you want, guys? Iron Man or four?
Four.
Four, all right.
And four's blue.
Can you guess the movie from these?
Jurassic World.
Oh, so that's Jurassic World, yeah? What's your favorite dinosaur?
T-Rex.
What about you? Oh, I don't know the name of dinosaurs, guys. What's your favorite dinosaur?
Pterodactyl.
I think a T-Rex is my favorite as well.
I'll say a T-Rex.
Your T-Rex.
I'll just go
a
for
T-Rex is big.
I'll actually say a Triceratops.
Before it was a, I'm sure you used to love the high top. Oh, I can never get the names right. But Key used to love a high, what's it, the high?
A triceratops.
No, it starts with a H, the high topamus or something like that.
I don't know.
It was a H, the H dinosaur. Can't remember the name of it.
Jurassic World.
Well, don't forget that one correct.
Identify the movie with these.
Guess the movie. What's
it?
It.
Team.
Oh, Joker.
I forgot there's a movie called The Joker.
What's the name of this movie?
What's that?
Fine.
Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid.
What the crap?
Can you decode this movie title?
Top Gun. I'm sure that's like an adult film.
Adult. No.
Top Gun. Can you spot the odd emoji?
The odd emoji is...
Found it!
Oh, yeah. That was easy. That wasn't too bad.
Great job! You found the odd emoji. Any idea which movie corresponds to these emojis?
Titanic!
Nah,
Titanic.
Pirates in the Caribbean.
I
want to
say Titanic.
Pirates in the Caribbean.
I don't want to play.
Pirates of the Caribbean. Can you guess the name of this movie?
Captain something. Captain Cop Shop. Never watched that film before, never heard of it.
Knows you can guess this
King
movie.
Kong.
Right on, that was easy.
Kingdom.
A big.
I watched the King Kong.
You watched it before, guys?
Yeah.
Now you know. Don't watch.
King Kong. Can you guess the movie from these?
Star Wars. Well done.
Star Wars.
I'm gonna do two more, guys, and then we finish.
You enjoy more.
Star Wars.
Pirates and Caribbean. I've never actually watched Star Wars before.
Pirate.
Can you recognize this movie?
World Monkey Universe.
No.
World Monkeys.
Planet of the
Apes. Oh, I get that one. All right, the Princess and the Frog. What film is that? The Princess and the Frog.
Oh, no.
Is that a film?
No.
The Princess and the Frog. I don't know if it's called something else, but The Princess and the Frog. That's what we're gonna do here.
I know.
The Princess and the Frog from these
movies. Good Dino.
Good Dino.
Good Dino.
I've heard that. That sounds like a TV show.
Good Dino. Didn't you feel the Dino?
The Good Dinosaur. What's your guess?
Running trees.
Running.
Forrest Gump.
Running.
Whoa. Alright, that's on. Alright, that's easy, you found that straight away.
Just leave it.
Just make sure, yeah?
Ding!
Yeah! We got that one right!
Guys, imagine all those things wrong and that's the right one.
That'd be funny. But guys, that's the end of today's video. If you like today's video, like, comment, and subscribe. And switch your alerts on because we're dropping BANGER! We're dropping every day, guys. We're really trying to reach consistency. Hey, you're biting my hand. So you guys, drop in the comments what videos you want us to do. Hey, guys, that hurt, you know, look. Can I just bit my finger? Not my finger, my hand, sorry. But yeah, drop in the comments what video you want us to do next. If you like these reviews, we could do...
I eat a present.
If you like these reaction videos, we could do loads of them.
I eat a present.
Don't eat the present. You're not going to get that for Christmas. We're going to see you guys in the next video. We drop. Say bye to the Grinch.
Bye, Grinch.
Say bye to the Grinch.
Bye, Brendan.
But say bye, Brendan. Nah, but yeah, we see you guys in the next video.
Peace.
Peace.